वेलकम बैक टू द बी ब्यूटीफुल चैनल। हाय गाइस, मैं हूं काव्या और आज मैं आपके साथ शेयर करने वाली हूं सम कॉमन सनस्क्रीन मिस्टेक्स दैट यू कैन अवॉइड, बिकॉज गेस व्हाट, सनस्क्रीन इक्वल्स हेल्दी यूथफुल स्किन। तो वीडियो की शुरुआत करने से पहले, अगर आप बी ब्यूटीफुल चैनल पे नए हैं तो मेक श्योर यू हिट द सब्सक्राइब बटन और बेल आइकन पे जरूर क्लिक कीजिए ताकि आप नोटिफाइड रहें विद ऑल आवर लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स। ये बहुत ही कॉमन मिस्टेक है और काफी प्रॉब्लमैटिक भी, बिकॉज द मोस्ट डैमेजिंग रेज, विच इज द यूवीए रेज, कैन पेनिट्रेट थ्रू द विंडो एंड इट कॉजेज एजिंग। सो जस्ट इमेजिन सिटिंग बाय योर विंडो, वर्किंग ऑन योर लैपटॉप, ओनली टू रियलाइज दैट यू आर गेटिंग योर स्किन डैमेज्ड व्हाइल स्टेइंग इंडोर्स। ऑल्सो फन फैक्ट, वेल नॉट रियली, बट यूवीए रेज कैन बी मोर हार्मफुल एंड डैमेजिंग देन द यूवीपी रेज। Now this is because these rays damage your skin at all level, be it at the surface level, which is epidermis, way down to the dermis. So the basic thumb rule here is that you need to be wearing your sunscreen 365 days a year. So whether you're in lockdown and staying indoors, or it's sunny and you are out and about, heck yes, even in winter, you need to be stocking up on your sunscreen, because trust me, this is your friend in all weathers and your skin is going to be thanking you for it later. Also, when selecting a sunscreen, don't reach out for a regular sunscreen, because that will only provide you protection against the UVB rays. इसलिए जरूरी है कि आप एक ऐसा sunscreen choose करें जो कहता है कि वो आपको broad spectrum protection provide करता है. Because when it says broad spectrum protection on the cover of your sunscreen, वो आपको दोनों UVA और UVB rays से protect करता है. Now the sunscreen that perfectly fits the bill is this one right here, which is the Lakme Sun Expert Ultraman Gel with SPF 50 and PA Triple Plus. Plus, what I really love about this sunscreen is कि इससे आपके face पे कोई white cast नहीं रहेगा और ना ही आपको कोई चिपचिपाहट महसूस होगी, because this is a gel-based formula with a matte finish. Now, if you are paying heed to my advice and are promising me कि आप sunscreen रोज लगाएंगे, well, that's a great start. But you need to ask yourself, are you applying enough sunscreen? Now, I know a lot of people are not used to the texture of a sunscreen, and that is why they end up applying less of sunscreen. Now, trust me, there's nothing like too much sunscreen. You will need to be applying a generous amount of sunscreen to get adequate protection. So it's really important to use around 2 fingerfuls of product to well cover your face and your neck area. Also, as a rule, bahar jaane se 30 minutes pehle aap apna sunscreen lagaiye, because that is the amount of time the sunscreen takes to well bind with your skin. And it's very important, please reapply your sunscreen, because not reapplying your sunscreen is as good as not applying your sunscreen. Now I know bahut sare girls mujhe bolenge ki how do you reapply your sunscreen jab aap makeup pehante hain? Guess what? Keep watching till the end of the video, because I'm going to share a really effective trick with you. Now, despite slathering a good amount of sunscreen on your face, agar aap koi areas ko bhool jate hain, which I will talk about just in a moment, you will see the consequences down the road. So when you are in your 30s or 40s, you will suddenly realize, why do I have wrinkles on my neck? Ya, why do my ears look so discolored? तो इन सब से बचने के लिए इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कि आप अच्छी तरह से सनस्क्रीन लगाएं ऑन एरियाज लाइक योर नोज, ईयर्स, बैक ऑफ द नेक, हेयर लाइन, अराउंड द आईज एंड ऑफ कोर्स योर हैंड्स, बिकॉज नो मैटर द सीजन, दीज एरियाज आर ऑलवेज एक्सपोज्ड एंड असॉल्टेड बाय द यूवी रेज। सो अबाइड बाय दिस रूल, एवरी पार्ट ऑफ योर बॉडी दैट इज एक्सपोज्ड टू द सन नीड्स टू बी कवर्ड इन सनस्क्रीन। Now many people go ahead and apply a sunscreen and don't moisturize their skin beforehand. This is problematic for all skin types, including oily skin. You should not be skipping your moisturizer before you apply sunscreen. Now some sunscreens contain zinc oxide and titanium dioxide, and these agents can be drying for your skin. Ek aur baat ka dhyan rakhe. मॉइस्चराइजर लगाने के बाद जस्ट वेट इट आउट ताकि वो अच्छी तरह से आपकी स्किन में सीप हो सके, एंड ओनली देन गो अहेड एंड अप्लाई योर सनस्क्रीन। इससे आपकी सनस्क्रीन डाइल्यूट नहीं होगी एंड इट वोंट लूज इट्स पावर टू प्रोटेक्ट योर स्किन अगेंस्ट सन डैमेज। So I feel like SPF has had a long and bad reputation as far as the formulation goes. It can be too thick, chalky, greasy, and leave a white or grey cast on your face, which is why, not surprisingly, many people admit to skipping the step altogether. They admit that instead of having a separate SPF, they rather invest in products that have built-in SPF like moisturizers, foundations, setting powders, and more. Now, I hate to break it to you, but that is not alone going to give you adequate protection against sun's UVA and UVB rays. So I would strongly advise against using makeup as your sole form of SPF. In fact, what I feel is that once you have applied your sunscreen, you should be looking at makeup with SPF as your second line of defense against UV rays. Because two forms of sun protection is definitely better than one, right? Now comes the part where I show you guys as to how you can reapply your sunscreen. Agar aap ghar pe baithe hain, so the drill is super simple. You just reach out to your sunscreen and reapply it every 2 hours. But if you are out and about and are wondering as to how you can reapply your sunscreen on top of your makeup, fret not, because I know this is one of the most common dilemmas. Now, if you have a compact like this one right here, which is the Lakme Sun Expert with SPF 40 and PA Triple Plus Ultra Matte Compact, you are covered. Now, this is perfect for frequent touch-ups when your skin gets oily or greasy, and the best part is that it provides you protection against both UVA and UVB rays. I love this product because its formulation is quite lightweight, which means that after applying it, your face won't look very cakey. It gives it a beautiful ultra matte finish. So that's a wrap on this video. Mujhe ummeed hai ki aapko ye video pasand aaya ho, and if you are guilty of any of these mistakes, then stop committing them right away. Also, do share this video with all your friends who you think might be guilty of the same. Before you leave, is video ko like zarur kijiye and do subscribe to the Be Beautiful channel. Also, agar aap aur aise videos dekhna chahte hain, so do hit on the bell icon taki aap notified rahe every single time a new video goes live. Until the next time, bye!